that keeps us fit and healthy. Okay, so play, you are playing many games. Is it right? You are like to play. I know. So friends, playing games is very important. So it keeps us our health fit. Yes, is it right? Yes. So games are, it gives us time to be with your friends. So and it also refers as it is also refreshes us, and the games build leadership skills. So friends, you also play the games and you be with your friends. It is also refers to leadership skills. It is also build a leadership skills, and it is also a helping nature. So like these skills develop the games. So friends, games are also one of the important part in our life. So in this class we are going to learn about games and kinds of games. Indoor games, another one is outdoor games. So this is the types of games, indoor games and outdoor games. So students, what is indoor game and what is outdoor game? You find the answer in that question. Indoor means here, indoor. So here the games play inside, in means inside of the room or a house, it is called indoor game. So what is outdoor game? Outdoor games means the which games played outside of the house or a school, it is called outdoor game. There are mainly two types, that is indoor game and outdoor game. Indoor game means inside of the house or a room are called indoor game. So friends, here the games only played inside of the house. So which games to play inside of the house? Now you tell me. Yes, in any cases. Yes, that is carom. Carom also we play inside of the house. And another one is chess. Okay, chess is also we play inside of the house. So indoor games are chess, carom, ludo. So like these games. Indoor games are carom. Chess, third one is ludo. outdoor games means which games? We play outside of the house. We play these games in outside, but we don't play in inside. So that is outdoor game. So which are outdoor games? Yes, tell me. Yes, outdoor games are cricket, volleyball, football, then seesaw, and then football, tennis, then table tennis is indoor game, but tennis, badminton, so like these games outside, we play in outside, kabaddi, and then chinni dandu, and play with kite, play with the stones, marbles game, long jump, high jump, so these we play outside of the house. Okay, so that is called outdoor game. So in this class we are going to learn only about indoor games. Okay, so in this class we are discussing only indoor games. So which are the indoor games? So outdoor games we will learn in the next class. Okay, so now let us go to have a look at in detail about the indoor games. Indoor games means which games played inside of the house are called indoor game. So next indoor games are carrom, chess, ludo, table tennis, and snake and bat. So students, now let us go to learn each one of them in detail. So first one we go to learn carrom. So carrom, do you know carrom? How we play carrom? Yes. So it is a board game. Carrom is a board game. So students, this is a very interesting game that everyone likes to play. Is it right? So everyone also like to play this game. It is a board game. So students, carrom can be played by at least two or maximum least only two members. Maximum we play four members. So carrom game, it can be played by at least two and a maximum of four people to play this game. Okay, so this game is played with the help of 9 white pawns and 9 black pawns. So a red pawn and a striker. Okay, so these are the instruments to play the carrom. Okay, you also play this game. It is very interesting game. Okay, you also like to play. I suggest you also one time you try to play this game, students. Okay, so it is a square type of board. It has a square type of board. It has a 9 white pawns. Okay, 9 white pawns and 9 black pawns. So pawns like here. So 9 white pawns. White pawns and 9 black pawns. So here players are very interested to get a red pawn because it gives 25 points to player. Okay, so because of 9 white pawns, a single white pawn give only 10 points to player, and one black pawn give 5 points to player. So one white pawn give 10 points. So white pawn give 10 points. One black pawn give 5 points, but a red pawn give 25 points to player. So that's why players are very excited to get that the red pawn. Okay, and also it has a one striker. It has a striker. So students, so this is the important of carrom, how to play this carrom. Okay, are you understand this game? How to play this? So it is a carrom is a indoor game. Carrom is a indoor game. So carrom spelling C A Entertainment. this game, Snake and Ladder. It is also a very entertaining game. So friends, you also once try to play that games, these games, Carrom, Chess, Ludo, Table Tennis and Snake and Ladder. I hope you, it is very enjoyable games. It gives more entertainment to players. So, indoor games are Carrom, Chess, Ludo, Table Tennis, Snake and Ladder. Carrom can be played by